Nero Media Home perfectly corresponds with your smartphone or DSC and imports all geo data together with the content from your device. Connect your device. It will be detected automatically and the content will be displayed. Select the content you want to add to your media library. Once imported, Nero Media Home makes use of all the geotags in your media files. Moreover, you can easily add locations to existing photos and videos manually. Click on the photo or video in timeline view. Let's take a video, as geotags are rather rare for videos but nevertheless very useful. Select a video and right-click Add Place. In the right pane, a map will be shown. Type a location into the search field at the bottom. A marker will be shown in the map and a window asks you if you want to place the selected asset here. Click OK and your video will have a location tag, Los Angeles. You can also zoom in to the finest detail of the map and right-click on the cursor position to add a new location. If you want to have several clips from the same location added to your Places folder, just drag and drop them to the existing folder. Here you go, all your videos are located under Los Angeles. These places will also be available in Nero MediaBrowser. Via Places, you can navigate fast and easily, select and drag and drop clips into your Nero applications, and also benefit from that in non-Nero applications.